If you've been a good child, on Christmas you'll find the toys and the gifts that Saint Nick left behind. But if you've been a bad child, Saint Nick won't be there. Instead comes the Krampus, and then, child, beware. Christmas Eve, Krampus will come to your room with his horns and his switch and his eyes full of doom. He'll click his black claws and he'll comb his dark mane and he'll laugh and he'll scream as he rattles his chain. Then worse will await you, young lasses and lads. He'll grab you and stuff you down deep in a sack. He'll take you away, and you'll never come back! Thank you. child, on Christmas you'll find the presents and gifts that Saint Nick left behind. But if you've been bad, child, Saint Nick won't be there. Instead comes the Krampus, and then, child,
I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true, all I want for Christmas is you.
Clear upon the fireplace. Santa baby, so hurry down and change to my baby. Santa baby, I'm 15. rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day. To say what?
Ah, where are my manners? Sit, sit, take a load off. Would you like some jelly? Nice, hot, refreshing. Perfect for a cold winter night. Bless you.
Well, what about Santa?
Santa? Isn't he the king of the North Pole? You mean this guy? What exactly is a persuasion for the old man, since you brought him?
Well, I want to believe, but...
You don't want to be bamboozled. You don't want to be led down the primrose path. You don't want to be conned or duped. You don't want the wool pulled over your eyes, hoodwinked. You don't want to be taken for a ride, railroaded. See it.
All aboard? All aboard! Well, you coming?
Coming when?
Why, to the North Pole, of course. This is the Polar Express.
The North Pole?
Ah, I see. Here. Take this. Is this you?
Yeah.
Well, it says here, no photo with the department store Santa, no letter to Santa, and you made your sister put out the milk and cookies. It sounds to me like this is your crucial year, and if I were you, I'd think about hopping on board this train. Stay on track, though sometimes we digress, but that can only happen on the Polar Express. Snow. You're not dreaming. May I present the North Pole! Woo! Penguins you expect to view, you surely haven't guessed. They all live down at the other end.
A little luck will be on time, there's no need to stress, 'cause that's the way things happen on the Polar Express. Woo woo, the whistle blows, that's the sound we're singing.
Going to the North Pole?
When we get there, we'll scream, yeah! We'll arrive with a bang, bang, bang! Woo-hoo-hoo! Laughing all the way! Wanna join us? Come along! You can be our guest! 'Cause that's the way things happen on the roller coaster! The Polar Express!
Next up, 13344 Edbrook Avenue! Next up, 11344 Edbrook Avenue. Ah, that is not a toy, young man. Young man, that is not a toy. Take your seats, please. Take your seats.
Share it, it's the spirit of the season. Thank you.
Attention. Are there any Polar Express passengers in need of refreshments?
Me!
I thought so.
Yeah.